for TraderInsight.com. I'm Adrian Manns. Got an email from one of our recent bootcamp alumni saying, hey, could you show me again how to set up that Apple opening trade for the NASDAQ scalper trading service using Realtick? And the answer is, of course I can. So this morning we saw Apple trading before the market opened, right in the pre-market session. It was bouncing around right at that 160.08 entry level, which told us that's likely going to be where we get an open. So how do you make sure that if you get triggered in, you get triggered going in the right direction? Well, what we do there is use a conditional order. So let's have a look at how to structure that. What you would do is in the pre-market, if 160.08 is the level that you're interested in, then you would come in here and you would say it's got to be trading under, and let's just say 160.04, because we want to make sure that we don't get triggered into a long trade as Apple is falling. So if it's trading $160.04 or less, then what we're going to do is set up a stop limit order that gets us into the position at 160.08 if it ticks. And then the worst price that we're going to be willing to accept on the fill is 160.08. So no slippage on Apple. And then we would just place that order. Then once the session starts and Apple dips down below 160.08, it turns around, it triggers us in 160.08. And then of course the 160.31 profit target was hit in pretty quick order. That exit will be something we'll talk about in another video, how to structure the outgoing orders, either using an OCO order or using multiple conditional orders that are stacked on top of that original condition. But for now, let's just make sure everybody's on the same page, understanding how to get into an order at the opening bell without having to sit there and actually monitor every tick that goes by. This takes the war between your ears out of the game and just sets you up to do what it is that you intended to do in the first place. So if you have any questions, shoot me an email, adrian@traderinsight.com. Hope you had a great trading day today and an even better one on deck for tomorrow. It's the best trader education anywhere, only from traderinsight.com.